Hey guys, it's Lori. Welcome back to my channel. I have a TJ Maxx and Marshall's haul for you, and you know that those are my favorite places to shop. I cannot help it. I just love buyout stores, and especially these two are just my favorites. So I've had some stuff sitting here, not for long, but I've been doing a lot of filming, and I want to make sure that I get this out to you. And so I'm just gonna go ahead and jump in. But this particular, it's a makeup, like a travel case, and it's by the brand Caboodles. Now, maybe it was sentimental value some, I don't know. I've been on the road for years, and I used to have a train case that I absolutely loved by this brand. But a Caboodle then was totally different than what I have now. I think this is super smart. This was $10, I think, $9.99. And I just love that it has the carry wide shoulder straps. Inside, it's got like deep pockets lined with mesh. You've got a mesh pocket in the back. It does have some, I hope that you can see this, spaces. I'm trying to show you where my fingers are. For brushes, like little pull away, can you see that? Yeah, pull away spots for makeup brushes or toiletries, whatever you choose. Again, a mesh insert on that. Then on the back side, it has a zipper, and that's got like all kinds of storage down in there. And my favorite part, not my favorite part, but I just love this, is on the side it has a zipper. And then also on the front, I'm gonna turn it around backwards. It has those same brush holders. So again, brushes or toiletries. I love this. I love it so much. I have no shame going to the clearance rack. Sorry, the shirt has those little thumb holes, and I can't do that in open bags, so rolled up my sleeves. But this is from Laura Geller. Now this is called Sunsplash, and I'm trying to see the actual price that I paid was $10, and I did kind of pull it out and make sure that everything is here, and it was. This Sunkissed for Beauty Face, and they put so many stickers on it that I don't know. I just want you guys to see the $10. So we're clear, 10 bucks right there. Hopefully you can see that. Okay, so it did go on clearance from, looks like, this is hard. There's like layers on layers on this. So anyway, I see a 24. I like to show you guys the value of what I get, because I'm a kind of a deal fanatic hunter. This red one here underneath the yellow sticker where it was says 24, this original clearance sticker, which you've probably seen in a lot of mine. But I don't know if I'm going to get... Am I? The original price tag on this right here says $29.99, and it's comparable to $48. Okay, let me just show you what it is, because the Lord knows I done and messed up every sticker known to mankind on it. That's okay. I like to know too. Whatever. The box was kind of hanging open like this, so you do really have to go in there and kind of look around, but there was nothing wrong with it. So this comes with, this is what the set looks like, and you can see that it's in really good shape. The brush is still in its original packaging. Hasn't been taken out. I forgot that there was even a brush in there. This is tinted under makeup primer in bronze, and I do know that a lot of people have been loving the bronze primers. So I took it out, and I'm kind of like, well, is this going to be okay? It's still sealed. You're seeing that, right? Still sealed. Never been opened. Because I know I get a lot of flack for buying stuff like this there, but I'm pretty serious about when I buy it. I, you know, like to look it through it. It's never been used. This is solidly dry. Nothing on my finger. It's never been used. Sparkling cocktail lip gloss. And then this is... these are in here. I always have the funniest times. This is a cream eyeshadow. Cool Lids cream eyeshadow. There is a shade Rose Gold. That's what it was. Rose Gold Goddess. I was kind of excited about that. And it's a squeezy tube. Let me see if I can get a little bit. Wow. That's pigmented. That's really pretty. It's a cream eyeshadow and a rose gold. And that will be a perfect base. I did find my the Heart of Rose Gold that I was looking for from the Wet n Wild Holiday Collection. So that will be perfect to go on top or underneath that. And then put the pigment on top. That'll make a beautiful rose gold eye. So I just can't believe how, I don't know if it's just my particular store, my Marshalls, I don't know. So this brush may be made specifically for that cream eyeshadow. Would you guys like to see this? Let me open it up. Well, let's just say nobody returned it, which is amazing because I would take it back if I got something nasty. And yes, they will take it back. Okay. Oh, it has a cap on it. Okay, so, wow. Never owned anything by Laura Geller, ever. Can you believe that? It's like domed, and it comes to a point, but it's not flat. I hope that you guys can see that. It's definitely not any shaped brush that I have, so that's pretty super awesome. And it just says Laura Geller on it. Now, you know, first of all, let's just get this over with. This is probably going to be a longer video. I'll try to keep editing now. I don't know how. I got my Bee Venom. Found it at Marshall's. I almost freaked out. And it's $5.99. I get a lot of flack. I want to say this. I don't even know why. When I posted this video, I did not know that everybody was going to go so crazy over this product. I thought it would be interesting and exciting, but I had no idea. Maybe I'll edit this part out and do a separate video, but I did score 3 of these at Marshall's right here in front of me. I freaked out. I swooped down like a swan dive on those suckers and I threw them in my cart and I didn't turn around. And I adore this, and I think it's got some people's feathers ruffled, and I don't know why. Everybody thinks you're crazy until you do something great, and then when you do something great and you find something that's so amazing for such an amazing price, then you still can't win. Like, I appreciate those of you so much that have supported it, have given me a shout out, have linked my channel, my video, and every single person who's commented on that video on my channel, thank you. But I am just upset at the way that some people are handling it. Like, I'm not going to get into details, but I'm going to leave it at that. I scored some more. I did buy one off of the internet because I could not find any anywhere. So I actually have 4 of these now. And I know that you guys would probably love a giveaway on this, but I am like on the scared side that this is not going to be available. So let me see if I can find some more. If I hit another score on it, I probably will do a giveaway because I would love for everybody to be able to see for themselves how great this product is without all the crazy influence from everybody else. But let me just show you. Clearly I'm a deal hunter. It's not just the Bee Venom. It just happened to be the thing at the time that everybody was, I guess, on trend with. I don't know. I also found from Pure Minerals, which I have never owned anything from, and this was $3. And I almost didn't get it, and I was just like, kind of like I said about the Ole Henriksen, don't leave it sitting there for $3. Okay, so the original clearance went down to $8, then it went down to $6, and then they finally clearanced it out for $3.99. $10 maybe? $9.99? Okay, I think it says $9.99 Marshalls. I could not see the actual compare to price, but I'll try to look that up too. This is actually it's called Let It Glow. So I'm sure this was a Christmas set, pun intended, for Let It Snow. And it's bronzer, blush, and highlight. And they're just little minis, but you guys know how I am. I like to get my feet wet into the product so I can find out. You know, I'm not saying that just because one product is bad or good makes the whole line bad, but I don't know. I don't use cream products that much, but I just had to see what this was about. Again, it's sealed. This is the highlighter. Let me swatch this. It's very, not too natural, is it? It's very pretty. Looks like it went on really nice. So let me see. Glisten and Glow. And the blush is called Sugar and Spice, and just for, I'm gonna take my glasses off, the bronzer is called Naughty and Nice. Here is the blush next to the highlight. Very pretty color. If you guys like cream blushes, this would be so nice. And I always do put my caps back on. I don't know, I have severe issues like that, I know. But you know, I know you guys wonder, like, why have you never had anything from Laura Geller? I've always been a high-end foundation girl, and then I just kind of always was a drugstore most of the time for everything else, unless I spend enough at the skin. Now, skincare, yes. Skincare, always hardcore skincare. So, like, if I would spend enough at the skincare to get free gifts, then I started dabbling into stuff. And, you know, I don't know. It just never really was. I don't have a reason. This bronzer is really pretty. Okay, so that's the set. The highlight is first the blush and the bronzer. Really pretty. They're definitely shiny, all of them, but I think that, I just can't leave a dollar pure cosmetics behind. I can't, even if I can't use it, somebody can, right? The next thing that I have here is actually a brush. Now this I almost didn't get, but it's a contour brush. I didn't want to peel every sticker off of everything. It's hard to tell though who this is made by, but it was $4.99, and it's a domed shape. The reason that I got this, I am not like a big carve out your cheeks person, but I think this will be great for my nose. You guys know that I have some past surgeries on my nose, and I don't have a brush like this at all. And since I'm trying to get rid of some brushes that I don't use, I wanted to add something that I really needed. I can't see. This sticker just is on here for life. I'm trying to see who it's made by, but it said it was $4.99. I just thought it was a high quality brush. Actually, I don't really care who it's made by. I use a lot of e.l.f., a lot of the Wet n Wild, right, Real Techniques, but I have some Bare Minerals, some MAC, that kind of stuff. Beauty Concepts, it says, who it's made by. It's gonna take forever to get that sticker residue off, but hey, small price to pay, right? I just love the shape, and it's really soft. It's not, it's very dense, but you can see that it flattens out to a complete line. I just like it. I liked it a lot. I know that I, like I said, I'm not a hard contour person in the jaws. I just don't like that, but I do like a contoured nose, and I can never get that quite right, so I thought that this would be really good for that. Then I went to the back section and got into more trouble, so I have to grab a couple things from over there, but this is the Lipstick Queen Vesuvius Liquid Lipsticks line. This says a compare to of 18. This was $9.99. It wasn't like on clearance or, you know, I have always wanted to try something. I've never tried a lipstick queen, and I've certainly never tried a liquid lip from them, and the color was just intense. So let me go grab that. I'll be right back. Half this haul stuff is like finding a way to get it put all away and everything, but this is the tube, and it's called Big Vesuvius Red, I believe. It just says, it says Big Bang Energy on the side here, and it's in this like beaker tube, and I'm a science geek a little bit, and I loved that. And then it says Lipstick Queen down the front, and I have not really swatched it. Let me swatch it on my other hand. It's just got like a doe foot applicator. It's really pretty though. Looks like metallic-y. I'm not sure. It's not nearly as pigmented as it looks like in the tube though, for sure. Or maybe it's just getting going. Everybody must like really like this formula though, because these are always sold out. Has no smell. Oh, did I get that on my... Here's the swatch. It's kind of a metallic-y, shiny, very shiny, but it says liquid lip. I'll see how that dries down and let you know for sure. I don't even know what I did with the box. Now I have stuff everywhere. I feel like it's not entirely dry now, but it is really pretty. So I'll have to let you know on that. I might end up returning that. I'm not sure. Okay, the next thing I got at Marshall's. I've spent a lot of money at Marshall's. But this was really interesting to me. This is by a brand called Granique. This is a lash enhancer. Helps visibly strengthen and lengthen eyelashes. I've seen a lot of people using like different products like this. This has a comparative price at $10. I've never used anything by Clinique Paris, but I will look this up. I don't really have a problem with my brows growing. I don't use wax on them. I don't wax them because of the retin-A. So I was gonna see just in the fronts towards the center of my brow if I could find something that would help them to just get thicker overall, so that I can carve out the shape that I like more and not have to use as much brow product. That's my goal. So, I don't know, but I thought $5.99 was worth a shot. This is by Jenna Hip. I don't know who that is. I don't know if you guys know who Jenna Hip is. Nourishing therapy for dry skin and brittle nails. 20% something. Let me see what that says. Pure Shea. That's why I wanted it. Pure Shea Butter. No artificial fragrance. And this is 4 full ounces, so I don't see how I can go wrong with that. But the shea butter, my hands are dry from doing swatches like this all the time. I have washed my hands more, and I've always washed my hands like a mad person because I have OCD, but since I've been on YouTube, it's gotten worse, and I've just got to have something in here to keep my hands super moisturized. No parabens, no phthalates, no, what does that say? No PEG? No parabens, no phthalates, no PEG, no artificial fragrance, and no synthetic dyes. At any rate, when I was leaving the counter, I found a Too Faced product, and this is the Too Faced Melted. And I've already used this. I put it back in the box so that I wouldn't have to go hunt for it like I did on some of the other ones. But this, it says compare at $10. I know they weren't $10. So it was $5.99. And you guys know I love the melted metal. Is, you guys know I love the chrome, the metal lipsticks. And this is in the shade Melted Metallic Dream House. So I'm super happy to have this one. I love metallic anything. I love metallic pinks and fuchsias in the summer. And I haven't even opened it. Like, I just took it out of the box and it smells so good. You're gonna see that it has color on it because I have already used it. You see that? It smells good and it's just a really, really pretty. Let me see if I can swatch this one. Melted Down Dollhouse Metallic Pink. Yeah, you can see that for sure. And so for me, this is kind of like, I expected that the Lipstick Queen would at least be, can you see the metallic finish on that? Wow, I love this one. I wish they had more. I keep trying to find more of these now. It just never seems to end. Yeah, I love these. I wasn't a super fan of the liquid lips because I just am not the sticky, like, dried down, hardcore liquid lipstick person. But I do love a liquid lip that's not, like, so bad that you just can't move your lips. But then you've got, like, some of these products that I'm talking to you about claiming to be liquid lips. And, you know, it's not. Like, it's a gloss. So I'm really confused. But I love those. I like, this will not for sure have as long of a wear time as probably a hardcore liquid lip would. Maybe that's the same idea with the Vesuvius Red from Lipstick Queen, and I will let you know, but I don't know. So far I'm disappointed in that. Yeah, so I think that's everything for my Marshalls section. And I think since that was so long, I'm going to split this up. I'll probably use the same thumbnail. One will be Marshall's, one will be TJ Maxx. And so I can't guarantee that this is going to be at every store in every city, but it was sure at mine. So I hope that you guys find it. I hope that you run out to your stores and you're able to still find some of this. Like I said, every store is gonna be different. Unfortunately, I wish that it was everywhere, that it was easily available to all of us, but you know, I love a good hunt, so that's kind of what keeps me going back to these stores. I love a hunt, a good price on something that I am going to purchase anyway, so that's what I got. And I hope that you guys enjoyed this. Again, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please don't forget to do that before you leave. Helps me out so much. If you love these hauls, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. If you love what I picked out, saved a lot of money on, thumbs it up. I'll keep going. Lord knows I'm there all the time. It's all about the bell right now. Turn on the little bell. You'll get a notification from me and you can watch it immediately or you can watch it later, but then with the bell on. So, at least that's what I'm being told. So I'll catch you guys soon. Take care of yourselves. I do love you and God bless you. Bye-bye.